Okay, it's right after the last train. But I got it this time. In a little
fast buggy.
I should stop starting here. For those of you who don't know, this is like right outside of Glitzen. This is the east entrance of the Glitzen tunnels. Hard to get to, but find Bird Eye Road on Google Maps. Take it right down to where I am. I'm gonna try to do this every Memorial Day from now on until the end of my channel, the end of time, whatever comes first. I will come out to Altoona or Harrisburg, whatever one of them, like, and I will record train reels. Every little day, more day weekend train special. How's that, guys? How's that sound to you guys? 765 might be its own video, but I'll try to edit this time. So for us, we montage. Just as a vlogging type thing to, as an excuse to vlog, basically. So, yeah, every Memorial Day weekend, I will come out to Altoona area, or maybe Harrisburg area, maybe even Reading area. And I will record train, watch trains, and all that. So, hope you guys enjoy. I was a bad voice track. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys enjoy. Just sit back, relax, and watch the trains. Go faster, Bogey. Hey, I've got my lawn chair. I'm tired of them, the train. I believe it was guys dangerous. His name was Pokey. Train now. Same location as the 3, counting 765. Sorry, I'm slow running. Oh, I'm losing my balance. So we may chase the 765 back down to Lewistown. No promises. But somebody found an axle on the track. Fresh axle. I'm not kidding, it's actual axle. Man, you never realize how big those things are until they're like right next to one. Man, those things are tall. Especially that tunnel. It looks so small on the camera right now, but it's pretty big actually. I also have a penny and a nickel on the track. So I actually have a steam press penny. From the 425, as you may, some of you guys may have seen that. Try to remember what I linked to it in the description. Here she comes. Oh, that's a buggy. That's gonna be like a theme today. Still, the more that we can, more of this Sunday. Looks to be a dash. And we're starting to see the light of the day. Yes, it is a dash. Looking pretty hard. Come on, open the throttle more. Come on, I'm already 3 minutes for this recording session. Whoa.
right there.
Thank you. don't know, something like cold. You guys are liking this montage so far? And I know I am.
Here, watch the sun.